Membrane. The bite marks of the insect is seen over the tympanic membrane. Can you identify the name of the insect? On showing the light, the insect initially tried to move out, but it stayed back. Hence, a suction was used to remove it. You could see the insect being sucked in the tip of the suction.
on examination in the left ear, he had a dead mosquito lying in the ear canal. Probably it would have been there for a long duration because the wings legs were easily detached from the body and kept in pieces. I'm removing with the crocodile forceps.